Good morning and high five to all my dear children. Today I am here for the last time. Topic conjunction means today I will be explaining you how you will be doing your books exercise, that is page number 81, page number 82, page number 83. So there are three exercises given in your grammar gear book, page number 80, topic conjunction. Correct? Children, there are three exercises. In page number 81, you have one exercise A, you have exercise B, page number 82, and exercise 3, page number 83. So let's see. So these three exercises you will be doing it. Before that, we need to understand that what are these three types of conjunctions. I have given you the notes on this, and I hope and I believe that you have already done this in notebook, copied in your notebook with good handwriting. The first is coordinating conjunction. Okay, as I told you, conjunctions are in three kinds. Okay, the first is coordinating. Second is correlative, and third is subordinate conjunctions. Conjunctions are what? Is one of the 8 parts of speech in our English grammar. And these conjunctions are joining, linking and connecting. हमें जब एक वाक्य को दूसरे वाक्य से जोड़ना है, then I will be using the conjunctions. Right? So for that, the first is coordinating. When the two sentences or words are joined of equal rank or of the same type, when we join these conjunctions, okay, with these fanboys, it makes a compound sentence. When two sentences are joined with the coordinating conjunctions, that is fan boys, it makes a compound sentence. Right? So over here you can see the examples. Like, my parents are waiting, this is one sentence, right? And then I use for the taxi, this is another sentence. So where what is joining? For is joining. Rahul and Priya are best friends. Rahul and R is my conjunction. R is my adverb over here. And is joining. I cannot call you or text you. Joining. Mobile is good but expensive. These words which are here, which you can see on the board, are my coordinating conjunctions, and also makes a compound sentence with this. So remember, coordinating conjunctions always be used with the fanboys. Then we have correlative conjunctions. This always comes in the pair, in group. So here, to join the two items and to coordinate them. So he is not only smart but also brilliant. So not only pair. No sooner I saw my dad, I ran back to my home. No sooner. Either you eat or talk. So either or coming pair. I will neither call you or message you. You can see these are in pairs and I am coordinating two items, two sentences. Then we have the subordinate conjunctions, giving additional information to the main clause. So clause we are talking about, students, there are two types of clause we have. One is main clause, that is independent, and another is dependent clause. Clause is like a sentence right? Clause is like a sentence. It is having a subject and a predicate, like a sentence, right? When I am talking about independent, it is my main clause. Dependent clause, when it is joined with the main clause, it gives additional information about the sentence. So, जब जो main clause है, means sentence है, dependent, independent sentence है, अगर हम उस पे independent sentence जोड़ते हैं, तो हमारा वो additional information जानकारी देता है sentence के बारे में। तो उसको जोड़ने के लिए, to join this, we use this subordinate conjunctions like until, unless, if, because, since, right? If, wherever, okay, that, जब हम when we bring these type of words it in the subordinated conjunctions, then that joins to the main clause. तो main clause जो होता है उसको हम बोलते हैं independent. और जब उसको dependent clause जोड़ते हैं, certain sentence जोड़ते हैं इस मदद से, when, until, unless, unless, if, since, because, that, तब जाके वो हमारा subordinate conjunctions बनता है, correct? Let's take an example over here. I can only enter the class. This is my main clause. I can only enter the class, main clause, when I will get permission from my teacher. So when I will get, so when is, from here to here is my dependent clause. From when I will get permission is my dependent clause, dependent sentence. And this is I can enter the class is my independent. Independent means main clause. So moment I have used when, it has become my coordinate conjunction, subordinate conjunctions. Though I am late to reach the school, but I will take part in competition. So though is joining. Though is my subordinate conjunction. Although it is raining, although I go out and play. So these words which I have said, though, although, since, if, because, that, until, unless, all these are my subordinate conjunction. Means it gives additional information to the main clause. This can work as principal clause, you have the independent clause. So over here, students, what you have to do in page number 81, as you can see, topic conjunctions is there, page number 81. So when you turn to page number 81, you have to rewrite the sentence as two independent sentence. Means there in this sentence you are having the conjunctions like but, or, so, yet, for, yet. So you have to remove these conjunctions and make two independent clause, two main clause. Okay, so the first one I'm giving you the example. I am getting late, but will still help you out. So but is my coordinate conjunction. But I have to remove this and you have to remove the conjunction and make an independent clause. So how I will write? I am getting late. Full stop. I will still help you out. So I will still help you out. So I am getting late is one sentence. I will still help you out is another sentence. So what I have done? I have removed the conjunctions from the sentence. In the same manner, you put the second one. All that this thing. You can travel to the countryside or visit the hill. Or is again my coordinate conjunction. Or is my joining the sentence. So what I need to do? I need to remove the or and make two sentences. Okay? Two different sentences. So how I will make it? You can travel to the countryside, full stop. You can visit the hills. So remember, when we put a full stop, the next letter that we write start with the capital letter. right? Third one we go with Mohit got stuck in traffic, so he missed his flight. So is again my coordinate and so is joining the two clauses, two sentences. So what I need to do? I need to remove the so. हमको so हटा के उसमें दो अलग sentences बनाने हैं. तो उसके लिए मुझे क्या करना है? Mohit got stuck in traffic. Full stop. He missed his flight. Another sentence. So I have two independent sentences, two main sentences, main clause. Right? So this way you have to do the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right? You have to do this in your textbook only. Correct? This is exercise A. Okay? So what you have to do, children, remember, आपको उसमें से कंजंक्शन हटाना है और फिर दो इंडिपेंडेंट सेंटेंस को लिखना बनाना है. मेक टू इंडिपेंडेंट सेंटेंस एंड डू दिस. राइट, नेक्स्ट वी मूव टू द कोरिलेटिव कंजंक्शन, पेज नंबर 82. यू कैन सी पेज नंबर 82. सो हियर जॉइन द सेंटेंस यूजिंग द कोरिलेटिव कंजंक्शंस. कोरिलेटिव कंजंक्शंस कम इन द पेयर्स एंड ग्रुप्स. एज यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, it is coming to not only no sooner, either or. So you can see these are words given in the brackets. So you have to bring this word in the sentence and you have to join it. Means when you bring this, so you have to remove the full stop from the center, and at the end of sentence you put a full stop. So let's take the first example is already there, so I'll start the second one. Carry enough woolens, full stop. You can keep yourself warm at night. This is a sentence and bracket is given so that. And now this so that will come in the sentence, and then that is a pair correlative conjunctions. Carry enough woolens, comma, so that you can keep yourself warm at night. So what I have done over here, I have brought this so that over here, and once I have join this so that, I have removed the full stop, and then end of the sentence I have put the full stop. Correct? His jokes were not polite. Full stop. This is one sentence. They were not amusing. Another sentence. So I have to correlate. I have to bring this, join the sentence by using the correlative conjunction which is given in the bracket, neither nor. How I will write? His jokes were neither polite nor amusing. So I have joined this sentence with the help of correlative conjunctions, that in the pairs. This is the third one, the fourth one. Broccoli can be made into soup. Full stop. It can be steamed. So this we have two sentences. Now what I am going to do? I will bring this either or in the sentence and remove the full stop and make it into one. Like broccoli can either be made into soup or steamed. So I brought it into pair group. So like this you have to do the 6, 7, 8 and 10th one, right? So let's move to third one, page number 83, exercise C. Now here it is subordinate conjunction. Right? So subordinate conjunction means additional information to the main clause, that is independent. Clause has a certain part of sentence. So here you have to bring the additional information to the main clause. So switch off the burner dash when start boiling. So what happens when? Switch off the burner when start boiling. So switch off the burner is my independent. A moment I have joined when, it gives a complete sense to the independent sentence. The fire alarm went off. Damn, somebody lighted a matchstick. The fire alarm went off because. So because is my subordinate conjunction joining the two sentences. So somebody lighted a matchstick. Then third one. The oranges are so sweet, though they are not fully ripe yet. So though it is joining. So So though, when, because are my subordinating conjunction. Like this, you have to complete 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 in your textbook also. Okay. And students, please note down. I have given some work as a worksheet of conjunctions in your document. So you have to complete the work in your English grammar notebook and send it to me by evening. Right? So what you have to do? You have to complete this book's exercise, right? And the worksheet which I have given you in your document. And students, if you have any doubt, any confusion, you please feel free to call or text me. Keep learning. Thank you and God bless you all.